Breaking news at 5, Chesapeake Energy is laying off 800 people. I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
I'm Paul Folger. It is all part of what they're calling a restructuring effort. Right now, KOCO's Michael Seiden is live. Michael, you just spoke to Oklahoma City's mayor about what this means for our city.
That's right, Paul. And Mayor Cornette made it clear that today really isn't about Oklahoma City's economy. It's about the men and women, 800 of them, who lost their job. Now, we're talking about 640 employees who are now unemployed that worked here in Oklahoma City, but the company totally laid off 800. Now, here's what we know. Chesapeake slashed 800 jobs, including 640 in Oklahoma City. The cuts focused on employees in various groups, including land operations, HR, legal, facilities, finance, and accounting. We also know that the company offered severance packages. Now, I want to show you a little bit more from that conversation that I had with Mayor Cornette.
You know, an economy as vibrant as ours, you know, we think we can easily absorb these back into the workplace. There's a number of energy companies that are growing. But that's pretty hollow, you know, if you're one of those people that received the news today. And so I think today we have to be concerned about their individual lives and what they're going through.
Now, we also learned this afternoon that the Chesapeake CEO will be hosting an all-employee town hall meeting. He's urging employees to submit questions, and that'll be held on the campus of Chesapeake right here in Northwest Oklahoma City. Reporting live tonight, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
And we'll be following it. Michael, thank you.